I found the engineering map. Ballast tank, nuclear warhead stockpile. Oh my god. Section F stretches along the entire hull of the U-boat, and we're on the biggest U-boat in the world, so this section is gigantic. Some of it must serve as the main ballast tank or something, because it's a massive volume. Be careful, William. No telling how many Nazis could be hiding in there. William, those Nazis have been surviving in there ever since you captured the U-boat 5 months ago. They must be starving and desperate. Stay safe, darling.
Das noch nicht gefunden. Warum? Die Terroristen. Das war...
William, those Nazis have been surviving in there ever since you captured the U-boat 5 months ago. They must be starving and desperate. Stay safe, darling.
Das noch nicht gefunden. Warum? Die Terroristen sind...
Surviving in there ever since you captured the U-boat 5 months ago. They must be starving and desperate. Stay safe, darling.
Die Terroristen sind primitive, Gottlieb. Ihre Gehirne sind ziemlich klein, ungefähr so wie die.
William, I took a closer look at the stockpile of nuclear warheads in Section F. According to the engineering map, there's dozens of warheads in there. Let's hope the Nazis haven't tampered with them.
Thank you. wird einem ja schlecht.
Ich meine das ernst. Höllische Magenkrämpfe.
See radio room ahead. Gotta find a way in.
Thank you, William. The Ausmerzer is losing track of us now. Find your way back to the locker room. Bombate will let you out of there. Thank you, William. The Ausmerzer is losing track of us now. Find your way back to the locker room. Bombate will let you out of there.